third time that tablet has fallen. What sequence are we on? Sequence two still.
Johnson's told me what you intend. As it happens, the man who held me is the same one you seek. His name is Silas Thatcher. That fancy lad is our slaver. Don't let his velvet tongue deceive you. A crueler and more vicious creature I've ever known. What can you tell me of his operation? He hosts at least 100 men, more than half of whom are redcoats. All this for some slaves? Hardly. The man's a commander, King's trooper, in charge of the Southgate Fort. We need to find a way inside. Let me think of it. In the meantime, I'll attend to our final recruit. John Pitpen's on that. I'll take you to him.
State your business.
New recruit.
More kindling for the pyre, eh? Well, go on then.
How'd you manage that? Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Grant. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
Because I'm not mentally retarded like your other soldiers.
Were you planning to announce yourself? Or did you hope my men wouldn't notice your arrival?
If you'll allow me to explain.
By all means. I should like very much to hear this.
I have not deserted, sir. I am here under Commander Amherst's orders.
Show me a letter bearing his seal, and you might be spared the gallows.
I have no such thing. The nature of my work, sir.
It's the sort of thing best not put to paper.
Haytham.
General Braddock.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Wolves often travel in packs.
Master Pitcairn won't be here for but a few weeks. I shall return him to his proper post once our work is finished.
Devil's work, no doubt. It's bad enough my superiors have insisted. I grant you some trials. But they said nothing about this traitor. You're not at him.
Edward, listen to reason.
We're done here. See these gentlemen out.
What a jackpot. Save. Objective complete.
Well, that didn't go as I expected. I think I used to call him brother. What now? They'll chase us off if we try and return.
We're done with this camp. As luck would have it, some day.
Come along.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the
his signal. You're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
As I go, Charles, what the fuck are you doing? Won't let me shoot.
Unhand him, Edward. You again.
Let us go. And John Pitcairn with us.
I will not have my authority challenged,
nor I.
Put them all in chains.
Just stab him in the face right now and be done with it.
I stay in my hand today because you were once my brother and a better man than this. Should our path ever cross again, all debts will be forgotten. You're free now, John.
Traitor! Go on then. Join them on their fool's errand. And when you find yourself,
I assume you've good reason for causing all this madness. What is it you require of me?
I'll explain everything on the way.
Explanations are so amazing. Explanations.
Were you going to watch Expendables 2 or Hotel Transylvania again before I take them back?
No.
Right. How many water bottles you got in here?
Just the one.
Is there water in it?
Yeah, about half. Actually, I want to do some stuff before we go on with that. I won. synchronize with some viewpoints. That way I can find some chests. Dude! Stupid! Oh, right, dude! Hayden's like, Hulk smash. Sam Adams already? Shouldn't he be a child at this point in time? Or at least a teenager? Roll. Run for the hills, Hayden! Oh, they barely missed. Ooh, I'm not gonna make it! Dude! Come on, climb. They're not telling me I have to become anonymous. The love of murder. You just... grab off and climb. Climbing up a churchyard. It's so funny because I get to climb up a church. And I'm not the worst kicking my thumb stairs where I get to be corner. They're still shooting at me. Guess what? I'm gonna hide now. Oh. Gonna open my viewpoints on the way to the mission, even though I'm going completely out of the way. Everything must go. Is there a shop around here?
It's an eagle. It's an eagle. It's so cute. It's an eagle.
Oh my back. Oh god, that freaking eagle hurt my back. God dang it. I've got you. With my double healing ray. Oh, after this I'm gonna do an AC from EC2 walkthrough on Let's Play. Dude, you can't climb, you can't stagger on the Why is it showing me the mission marker? That's a weird viewpoint. Come to think about it, I can't even climb that viewpoint. Oh, yes I can. Just a very weird viewpoint.
Tristan.
What?
Never mind.
God.
Here. Come on.
Your sister wants to talk to you for a minute.
I wouldn't have snapped at her if she didn't come in when I was busy doing something that was frustrating.
Okay, well, that doesn't matter. You don't snap at your sister.
Gracie?